अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ संगीन खान फ्रॉम इकरा यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे माय टॉपिक ऑफ प्रेजेंटेशन इज़ डिक्लाइन ऑफ फाइन आर्ट्स अंडर औरंगज़ेब। औरंगज़ेब इज़ नोन फॉर बीइंग द एम्पायर ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम 1658 टू 1707। ही वॉज द लास्ट ऑफ द ग्रेट मुगल एम्पायर। अंडर हिम द मुगल एम्पायर रीच इट ग्रेटेस्ट एक्सटेंट, ऑल्दो His policies helped lead to its dissolution. The decline of fine arts in Mughal Empire started in Aurangzeb period because he was against the old artwork in the region. Portraits, painting, music, he never liked this kind of things. Fine art, also referred to as high art, has been held up as the highest standard of artistic expression. Fine artists make work that is purely created to aesthetically pleasing. The aesthetic purpose distinguishes the fine arts from the low arts, which traditionally design for purposes that are more practical. Pop art, feminist art, and artistic movement that are examples where traditionally decorative or commercial technique have been turned into fine art. Some art produced in modern time may be called fine art but employ the technique found in so-called low art. Decline of portrait and paintings. In the early era of Aurangzeb, the portrait and painting were being done, but after some time of Aurangzeb banned all kind of paintings and portraits because he was known as the warrior of Islam. He was much into his religion. Instead of these luxurious paintings of Shah Jahan period, portraiture became simplified and settings were understated. Portraits either represent his as fearsome warrior in this youth or as elderly devout Muslim reading the Quran. Why fine arts decline of under the period of Aurangzeb? The Emperor Aurangzeb did not encourage Mughal paintings and only a few portraits survive from his court. While the art form had gathered sufficient momentum to invite patronage in other counts, Muslims, Hindus and Sikhs alike, the absence of strong imperial backing usher in her decline of the art form. This was due to change in the focus and predatory constraints brought about by constant rebellious and frequent skirmishes and neighboring power. The royal clear was disbanded during Aurangzeb region. Decline of music and dance. Aurangzeb immediately banned music and dance from his court. The music was the worst suffer at that time and he would declare music haram. Even the arrested those artists who did not obey to this order. Migration of artists. The artists lost inspiration of artwork in Mughal and they migrate to Rajput court, Rajasthani court. This was era when declination of art started in Mughal. Thank you.